All right, hello and welcome to the video. My name is Nick. Today is sort of like a combo episode between new on Steam and my search for the scariest game on Steam. Because what I did today, I went onto the new tab and I found this game here, Adam Lost Memories, and it was in early access. But as of July 4th, which is 5 days ago from when I'm recording this, it is now fully released. We're going to be taking a look at it. It's got an interesting backstory to it here. As you can see, the creator was abused as a child, and he wanted to create this game as a way to give people a look into what that's like, to spread the message that this kind of thing happens and that it takes a toll on people. So it is a interesting, scary looking game with a good message behind it, so I figured we'd check it out. Without further ado, let's hop right in. And as you can see, facecam has returned for this video, because I don't know, maybe I'll get scared, make a little scared face. Alrighty. This is already kind of unsettling. It's like a bald child boy. New game. Adam, Lost Memories. My name is Adam. I created this game because I wanted to show people what it feels like to a child who's growing up in a family that is falling apart. This is my story. Walking towards the light.
There was a book. My only thing I had as a child. Those lines were the only escape from the pain. From the cold terror I had to survive every day. From the objection. From the disturbing reality.
Wow. So some of this stuff, like, I don't know how it's coming across for y'all in the recording, but me, got these headphones on, in the last horror video I did, check it out up here maybe. Last horror game I did, I got very scared. I think maybe more so for me because of all of the audio is very directional. It sounds like it's around me. But here we are in this gross little room. Oh, I'm tall. I almost thought I wasn't gonna fit through the doorway. Broken door. Oh, I can pick stuff up. I can pick stuff up. Okay. Very neat. And I can right click to throw it. Throw back to the Amnesia series there. Seemingly nothing in here. So this is another game that I've heard about, but I don't know too much about. So I'm not sure, like, if there's monsters again or if this is a psychological thing. Press the right mouse button to throw an object. It wants me to throw something, eh? Do I blow up the generator? I blow up the electricity. No, I do not blow up the electricity. It must want me to do something with this, though. I am confused. Maybe y'all are gonna yell at me in the comments about that one, but I don't see what it wants me to do there. Slide your mouse left to right to open doors. And it is locked. So we will be finding a key somewhere. It's very dark. We are progressing. Water tank. Oh no. It used to have water in it. And I know more. That little chihuahua barking. Blinking red lights. Blinky blinky. Lots of moist hallways. Reminds me of college. Tiny little door. Am I gonna have to crouch through this? Ooh. Press tab to toggle inventory. My inventory is empty. The handle is missing. Okay. We've already got a little puzzle on our hands, eh? The moist room of little doors and the locked crying baby room. I wonder if the stuff I'm looking for is going to be, like, well hidden in the rooms, or if it's just a matter of finding your way to the rooms. Something is in there, but I can't reach it. Can I come from the other side? Mayhaps. Nah. No coming from the other side. Alright, so I'm looking for a long old stick or something. Stick up in there. And I'm looking for a door handle. And a key. No turning valves in this one. A lot of noises. Sounds like someone got it. Y'all ever try to wash your shoes in the washing machine or something? What it sounds like. That thumping. I think that's my long sticky reachy boy. And I would like access into here. So I'm gonna yeet this through a window. There's no window. I'll just yeet myself through. Ah, yes. Indeed. Let's access that log. Silva. 2 Alpha Laboratories. I hope you got this and you are all right. Saw your motion detected by the sensor below. You're getting close to the signal source. Just shut it down and we'll be waiting for you at the surface elevator near the labs. It's our only way out. Oh, we're nearing something in the depths. Button is missing. Man, someone went around taking all the buttons off, all the knobs off, hiding things in vents. Very much rude of them. Okay, so we came far enough. We received the hooky grabby stick. Now, I imagine we'll be able to make our way back there. Oh, this area is so loud. Okay. This was the hooky vent. If I can remember how to freaking crouch. What was that? A metal bar. What am I gonna do with a metal bar? Oh, we haven't been over here yet. Well, this is missing a bar, but I don't think building a sturdier door to keep myself out is gonna do much. Are there things in these boxes? No. Okay, we have a bar now. It's locked. So I used a metal bar. I don't even feel like I can be mad that I was dumb on that one, because that doesn't even make sense. But here we go. I was stuck on that for far too long. It's quiet. Too quiet. There's something down there. Ooh. Did you see that? Oh, come on. Ooh, my hands are all tingly. Oh, I was so scared I was gonna get jump scared. Where I could hide after they mistreated me for nothing. Oh. Man, I don't know if y'all saw that thing down at the end of that tunnel, but I am not keen on meeting him. A person. It's a statue. Oh, a little hidey hole. How do I get in? Let me in. I don't trust anything, man. It's gonna jump out at me. I'm running. I don't like this. Okay. Whew. Man, they're building tension. They're building tension, and I am just knowing they're gonna jump scare me, man. They're getting right up to it every time. and then they just don't. When your state of mind deteriorates, enemies find you easily. Oh no. Wait, this is different than it was. Is this different than it was? How am I supposed to improve my state of mind? Oh, I wish I had a flashlight, dude. Let me wipe my screen off, it's dusty. Can't see shit. There it is. I swear that whole path there to the left wasn't there before. I might just literally be blind, though. Little stuffed. It almost looks like a kangaroo, but I feel like it's a rabbit. And some bits and bobs. A button. And a box of small nails. Maybe I'll make a birdhouse. So this is... Oh, is that gone now? There was a place over there before. I'm not going in there if it's still there. It's really dark. I want to say this game is probably inspired, at least a little bit, by Amnesia, with the whole... like, you're in the dark, you're losing your sanity kind of deal going on. I got a button, and I need somewhere to stick it. Does someone want a button? Wait, where does the button go? It goes here. No, sir. You. I don't like how they're showing me that there, you know. Not a fan. We're progressing right on through. And I only almost pissed my pants a little bit. Alrighty, that's gonna do it for the video. If you liked the video and you're feeling generous, go ahead and drop a like. If you want to see more content from me, that subscribe button's right down there. It don't hurt you to press it. And yeah, I'll see y'all in the next one.